when I was praying these prayers and I was really frustrated, you know, sometimes God doesn't give us the answer that we want. Or sometimes the devil brings a counterfeit of the promise of God and we give into it because we're in a hurry. Because we want it the way that we want it, when we want it, on our own terms and conditions, but that's not how God works.